Which one has stronger magnets? To find out the answer, I'm going to place thicker and thicker fabric between the bottom and top hoop to see which one can hold more. This is a thick shell tower, which is a kind of thick fabric that a lot of people are embroidering on. As you can see, besides 4 layers of shell tower, Mighty Hoop can hold 6 layers of thin fabric, while MaggieFrame can hold 8 layers of thin fabric. So the MaggieFrame has something like 5% more magnetic strength